In this video we will show you how to remove checking forward pop-up scams using Combo Cleaner. This fake error states that there are high-risk computer infections detected and that a system scan has to be performed. The fake scan results indicate multiple computer infections. Despite the shown scan log, in reality none of websites can actually scan and detect malware on your computer. Such reports are totally fake. Your Mac is probably optimized and error-free. Checking Forward is a rogue website that is designed to redirect users to various websites and deliver questionable content. It's not a malware infection and your computer is probably safe. However, if you frequently see such intrusive pop-ups, this could be a sign of an adware infection on your Mac. Research shows that users typically encounter checking forward when they have potentially unwanted adware-type applications installed on their computers. In some cases, these pop-ups occur after clicking intrusive advertisements displayed by malicious sites. Adware-type applications typically do two things: display intrusive advertisements, and gather sensitive information. You can remove the potentially unwanted applications by visiting Applications folder and Login Items. However, other infected files remain in your system and might display various pop-up ads, as well as system messages afterwards. If checking forward pop-ups repeatedly, there is a chance your Mac is infected by adware. In this case, we recommend to scan your computer with Combo Cleaner antivirus. Visit combocleaner.com, download and install antivirus for Mac. Double-click combocleaner.dmg file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called Antivirus. Select Full Scan and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the detected infected files. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac, click Restart Now. Thank you for watching.